During method development in ion exchange chromatography, buffer systems are used to create pH or salt gradients for pH scouting. In combination with the Agilent 1260 Infinity Bioinert LC system, Agilent Buffer Advisor software helps you to automate the blending of these buffer systems, eliminating the tedious and error-prone steps associated with manual buffer mixing. A typical application of ion exchange chromatography is the analysis of proteins. Buffer systems ensure that the proteins remain in their native states. Proteins consist of amino acids. Their amine and carboxylic acid functional groups make them amphilites or Switter ions. Depending on the pH of the surrounding media, the protein's net surface charge can change. Under high pH conditions, the protein's surface charge becomes more negative. In contrast, low pH conditions make the protein's surface charge more positive. The pH value at which the protein's net surface charge is equal to zero is called the isoelectric point, or PI. Let us now take a look at a hypothetical protein with an isoelectric point, or PI, of 7. In a buffer solution of pH below 7, the protein's surface charge is more positive. And in a buffer with pH higher than 7, the surface charge is more negative. This phenomenon is utilized by ion exchange chromatography to separate charged species. In a low pH buffer where the protein's surface charge is positive, a cation exchanger with a negatively charged solid support is used for separation. In this example of cation exchange chromatography, a buffer keeps the pH constant while a salt or ionic strength gradient, commonly with sodium chloride, is used to create the separation conditions. The proteins bind to the solid support in the column according to their relative surface charges. By increasing the salt concentration or ionic strength of the mobile phase, the less strongly bound proteins are desorbed by the positively charged sodium ions and elute first from the column. As the ionic strength increases, the more strongly bound proteins are desorbed and eluted. In the following example of pH scouting, salt gradients at different pH values are used to optimize the separation of three proteins. In this example, using the Agilent 1260 Infinity Bioinert LC, salt gradients are created at pH values from 5.8 to 6.8 in steps of 0.2. giving a total of 6 different chromatographic methods. Even small differences in pH lead to significant changes in separation performance. The salt gradient at pH 6.8 yields the best separation. In contrast to a salt or ionic strength gradient, a pH gradient uses a mixture of buffers, consisting of a binding buffer with a low pH, such as pH 3, and an elution buffer with a high pH, such as pH 9. This technique is called chromatofocusing. In this example of cation exchange with an anionic solid support, the starting pH of the binding buffer is low. This leads to a more positive surface charge on the proteins. The proportion of the elution buffer is then increased, leading to a higher pH and generating a pH gradient within the column. The proteins migrate to the pH region that corresponds to their respective PI value. As the pH is increased further by addition of more elution buffer, the protein's surface charge becomes more negative. As a result, they are desorbed and eluted from the column. Agilent Buffer Advisor software provides a fast and simple way to create multiple salt and pH gradients. Combined with the Agilent 1260 Infinity Bioinert LC, the software facilitates dynamic mixing of solvents to create salt or pH gradients from only 4 stock solutions. Fast Buffer Scouting is just one of a wave of innovative Agilent technologies for ensuring your Agilent 1200 Infinity Series LC stays at the forefront of separation potential. Agilent Technologies, the measure of confidence.